Hello, I'm Felice Tocchini from Fusion Brasserie in Worcester, and today I'm going to show you how to make a little dish with sweet potato, smoked haddock, and we're going to fill everything into an onion. First thing we need to do, wash your sweet potato, medium size, in a tray and in the oven. It's going to take about 40 to 45 minutes, depending on the size. This is the one that we cooked earlier, so off it goes in the side. Next thing, I'm going to use onions as a little shell for my mixture. And what you want to do, just drop them into boiling water and let them cook till they're nice and soft. And what you want to achieve is something that is soft when you add your knife into it. So that's ready. Next thing what we want to do is to actually prepare the liquor to cook your haddock into it. And the first thing we're going to do is have a little bit of milk. We're going to have some garlic, which we're going to crack open. I'm not going to bother to take the skin out. A couple of bay leaves, a little bit of thyme. And then what we're going to do with that one, we're going to boil it. The more time you boil it, the more you concentrate. You cannot put it there and boil it for 25 minutes, because of course it will burn. So pour the poaching liquid into your pan. Add the haddock. Lid on and leave it to cook. So we got the onion, which is cooked. What we got to do is to hollow it out. First thing, we want it to stand up. So what we're going to do is just really chop off the roots, cut the top off, push a knife inside the onion, not all the way through, just enough so you can cut the inside part of the onion, and then we just pop out. We're gonna chop that fairly fine. So chop that together, and then we move on to the rest of the ingredients. We got some basil, we got some parsley, back to our little sweet potato, cut the skin in half, and the flesh is just gonna come out. They are so soft, which is unbelievable. Make sure that you haven't got too much bigger chunks. The next ingredients, we're going to use some cheese. I'm not going to put all of it inside, because I'm going to retain some to put on top of my little onion later on. So that goes in. We're going to mix that together. So we're going to take the fish out. And somewhere in there, there's also my garlic, which I said I left into the skin. Take it off the skin. It's come out very, very easily. Just squash it down. It is cooked, it's gonna mash up like nothing. And as it cooks, it gets a lot sweeter. So that goes in there. We're gonna flake the fish inside. Just take the skin off. Again, don't mash it too much. The smell of the smoked salmon is fantastic. The paprika helps a little bit with the flavors. Then, time to fill the onion. A little more cheese on top. That's the one why I reserved it for. And then they can join their little friends. Little bit of water added into the tray so they don't burn. It's gonna take about 10 to 15 minutes. Or you can put them in the fridge and cook them tomorrow. Oven about 180 to 200 centigrades, and it's gonna take about 20 minutes. And 20 minutes later, there we are, they are ready. Little side salad, perhaps. I just like them exactly as they are. They're a fantastic little starter. Tops back on. There you are, my little onions filled with sweet potato, smoked haddock, a little bit of cheese, and some herbs. Enjoy it.